Hey everyone, Martin here. I just released the codebase for making a Diablo-style inventory system in Godot 4, meaning you can put items of different sizes into cells of designated area. As a bonus, unlike in Diablo, you are even able to rotate the items, allowing you to be as efficient as possible with the space you have. So you are not just able to use it for a Diablo-style inventory system, but also for one inspired by Resident Evil 4. I imagine you can even use it for some puzzles in your game or turn the code into a Tetris-inspired gaming experience. As you can see, I also decided to use 3D models for the item graphics here, giving it a fairly unique aesthetic while still being very efficient to render. If you start the main scene, you'll notice your cursor turning into this pick-up graphic in the gray area. By left-clicking, you can pick up an item, just as you would in a Diablo-style game. You can now either drop the picked-up item in the gray area again, or put it in your inventory. With the right mouse button, you are able to rotate the item. Once the item is in the inventory, you can reselect it by clicking it again with the left mouse button. As you can see, the demonstration of the system is fairly straightforward, so it should be easy for you to understand what the code does at any point, making it easier for you to enhance the system to your liking. I'm happy I made this and will use it in future projects as well. Anyway, if you are interested in how I made this and want to use it yourself, head over to itch.io. The link is, as always, in the description. Thanks for watching and taking a look at the project. Until next time, bye bye.